S Grimes. Almost like Rick Grimes. Oh, you have the same. Why do you have the same emails? Oh, maybe it was a math. Excuse me. Oh, here we go. Talon. This was the other one I was looking for. Talon. Yeah, that's a mass email. This is a personal email, and this is a Danny Boy. Tigers v. Orioles on Pike is Monday. Knight, you up for it?
Bring it on, man.
Purchase stock. Stock of what? It's probably in the email. I didn't read it. I gotta go up there. I don't think there's anyone up here, but I'm cautiously optimistic. Okay, just saved. Oh, that's right. This segment here. I'm gonna read this. So I think I should just read things. Wow, Mom.
Don't lie to me. I don't want to hurt you. You're a civilian. But I will if you don't give me a choice.
If you didn't want to hurt anyone, you should have stayed home tonight.
Oh, look! Seraph's attack dog! You're here to clean up before the police bust in?
No.
He thinks we're breaking the law.
That's a woman.
All you body polluters break laws. You're all the same.
You're gonna have a hard time convincing people you're
rude,
any different.
You got a bit of a manly voice there, friend. Team.
What?
I found your attack dog in the factoring labs. Trying to cut through security with his implanted hackware.
Nice try, Cholo. But I would never let one of you freaks on my crew. Back off, Hunter. I've got business to take care of, understand? If what you say is true, and I'm not saying it is, you hear? But I gotta check things out. So, Mia La Vieja, we're leaving.
No, you're not. No, please. Oh, fuck. Oh, what do I do? Oh, shit.
You know I can't let you go with her.
Stand down, Hanser! I told you, stand down or this bitch is dead!
Bullshit. You're bigger than that. You don't kill civilians.
Damn right! I'm a decorated vet, and I won't be jerked around. I need to find out who's behind this, and right now the
behind
boss
what?
Lady's my only ticket out of here.
Listen to me.
So if you kill,
what's going on? It's big. You've got a better chance of getting
so if you
to the
kill
bottom
her, then,
if you work with me. But
then
I can't
you can
do
totally
a thing
find out what's going on,
until
right?
You let her go.
Are you stupid? I don't work with Augs. God, you must think I'm some kind of moron. And who can blame you? Because it's exactly what it must look like to everyone right now. Trapped in here by the cops, and my only option is to take a hostage.
It's not.
How screwed up is that?
I don't.
You're doing better than you think. You're still standing, and that's more than the hacker was expecting. You said you're a vet, so I know you've got the balls to handle this. You don't need the civilian to get you out of here.
You got a good point there.
Don't fucking shoot.
Still,
don't do it. What the
I
fuck?
I know your kind. I saw it a million times in a Gulf. The only thing
I wasn't an
AUG
until like
you care about is gaining the advantage.
I was beginning to be an AUG until
like
just 6 months
like the
ago, dude.
There.
Until I got fucked
I'd
up.
I'd have to be stupid to do anything you
it's
tell
not my
me
fault.
To.
Please don't.
The only thing the cops are focused on
I'm just
right
keep
now is the safety
see what
of the civilians. Same as you. You've risked your life to do what's best for other people. You're not some drive-by banger.
I know that. The question is, do they? The cause is blowing up all around me. My brother's at risk. All because of what that traitor did to us tonight. I've got to fix it, but I can't when I'm stuck in here with you.
Please don't shoot her.
You've got more honor than the man who betrayed you. You're not gonna let your brother down like this. The hacker was expecting civilians to be in the building tonight.
Mm-hmm.
You were supposed to take hostages and force the cops to silence you permanently. But you're smarter than he is.
Ugh, it's so obvious. Can't believe I didn't see it till now. He thinks he can just lead me to my death? Think again, cabrón. Get out of here.
Oh, yes. I saved her.
I did what you wanted. So let me go. I got played here too, I say.
All right,
I've got as much interest in finding out who's really behind this as you do, cabrón.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll owe you one. But I promise you this, someone's gonna pay.
I think the first time I played this, I accidentally got her killed, and I was like, oh, fuck.
Adam, what's happening? What's your situation?
Yeah.
Sanders is gone, boss.
Talked my fucking way out of that shit.
But I'm pretty sure he's just a dupe.
All right, now you're Hydra.
Somebody else set this up.
Damn it. Okay, I want you back here now. The admin building has a rooftop turret.
Yeah, I know it does. All right, let's see. So, carry more, move and throw heavier objects. Protects from damage, but I'm not really damaged though. Although. Alright, oh, wait a minute. Oh, I want one more of those. Alright, so I'm gonna save up for that instead.
Meet Farida on it.
What about the hostages? Shouldn't I?
There's nothing you can do, son. So I couldn't save them.
Oh, was I supposed to save? Ew. Okay. My bad. I don't talk to you.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Just a little shaken up, but what about the other hostages? My husband was with them in one of the assembly labs. And I overheard talk about a bomb.
I'm sorry. None of the other hostages survived.
No.
You have such a way with words,
no.
Adam.
It can't be true.
It is true.
Where were the police? Why didn't they come in? They could have saved him.
I'm sorry.
You don't look like you're sobbing and crying. You're just sort of like nodding your head. Okay.
Way to secure the terrorist leader, Jensen. Now the bastard's free to spread his lies and cause more trouble.
I should kill you right here on the spot, motherfucker.
You're the Seraph security guy, right?
Alright, you know what? Fuck off. How about you?
Way to secure the terrorist
leader,
Jensen.
You're gonna say the same thing? Dick. Now
the bastard's free to spread his lies and cause more trouble. Aren't you Seraph security chief?
I would love to just blast you straight in the face. But I'm not going to do that.
How the hell did you let the bastard get away?
I didn't let him get away! I sort of let him get away.
What the hell happened in there? Nice job, security. I thought you
were... Whatever. I don't give a shit.
This is an active crime scene. Please don't touch anything.
If I want to touch this box. Fuck you. Alright, let's head back.
Not quite what you signed up for, is it, Jensen?
It's definitely what I signed up for.
Sneaking into your own factory to hide stuff while the boss holds the cops at bay? Don't get me wrong, I love Mr. Seraph. I just hate it when contracts become more important than people. I thought you did, too.
I do. But things don't always go according to plan, Malik. I did what I could.
I'm sure you did. You ready to go?
I am a self-righteous man.
Here,
I know what I've done.
Your wish is my command.
Don't try
I'm
and
in.
Guilt me. Did what I could. I know what I did. Don't laugh at me. Alright, where are we off to? Can I get more of that frame drop? Can I get more of that frame drops? No more frame drops? Alright, how about now? Can I get more frame drops? Come on. I need a new pair of frame drops. Oh, there was a stutter there. I saw it. Don't you think I didn't?
New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Yeah, but he does.
Copy that. Thanks for the lift.
No problem. Hey, and, Jensen. I just wanted to say, new look suits you. Like, you haven't missed a beat at all.
Thanks.
So, How's it feel? Being augmented.
I don't know this.
Don't take it the wrong way. I mean, I've got a few neuro enhancements myself. Discreet ones to help me fly better. But I chose to get them implanted. You didn't. Now that you had a chance to try them out, what do you think?
You're right. I didn't choose to get augmented. And I still don't know if I would have if given the choice. But today felt good. Surprisingly good.
Dr. Reed said you'd take to them. Said it was in your genes.
Damn, I should have been, like,
just
angry.
Be careful, okay?
Who the fuck you think you are?
Think there's a reason trying the human body rejects
get
this
all
technology
this shit.
Over time.
I didn't peg you for the type who gets caught
what
up
with
in
words
metaphysical
I have, you know?
Debates, Malik.
I'm not. I told you myself, I've got neuro enhancements. I'm just saying the choices we do
yeah,
get
but you use them to fly. I use them to fucking
yeah.
knock people out.
Tell that to the bastard who did this
I
to me.
I use them to level people,
you.
Just...
And you know what? You're not the only person in this place who wants to find him. So if I can help in any way, all you gotta do is ask.
Mm-hmm. Yo, I'm gonna ask right now.
Actually, there is something. I want to know about the first attack.
Oh, fine. I don't know if you guys heard that.
Ask away.
Did anyone else see them? The men who attacked?
Not well enough to get a description. Pritchard got some fuzzy images off one of the Intellicams, but his
Homeland
tapes were
Security.
All confiscated by Homeland Security.
Homeland? I heard Homicide passed it over to Special Investigations. Detroit Special Investigations.
CSI?
They did. For the first month.
CSI Detroit?
After that, all I really know is the case is still pending, and Mr. Seraph is not pleased.
Oh, of course not.
You were there that night. What do you remember about
his
it?
Fucking
it chaos.
Company got attacked.
First,
why would he be happy about it?
There'd been some kind of accident, but Pritchard couldn't get a good visual and
insurance?
Communications were haywire. Then we heard the explosions. By the time anyone knew what had hit us,
they were gone.
Whoever they were good, Jensen. Special training good.
Of course.
I've been thinking about why they attacked. What they were after, really
Megan.
After.
Isn't it obvious? They didn't want us going to Washington.
No, that was just timing. Hearings can be rescheduled. Somebody else can present Megan's findings.
I don't think so, Jensen. They took out her whole team. Declan Faraday, Vasily Savchenko, Nia Colvin, even Eric Koss. The labs their bodies
I thought
were
said Cross, and I thought she was
burned
just
to a crisp.
Pronouncing
I know.
The
damn,
only reason
they were
you
burning
were
a fucking
the fire
potato
was because
crisps.
That retaining wall came down.
Fucking cookie crisp!
So the whole attack was just to destroy Megan's research.
Sure looks that way. Mr. Seraph is hoping to reconstruct it, but it may take months. If he can keep us solvent that long.
I'm gonna find him, Malik.
I wanna find him, Malik.
One way or another.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
Thank
I
you.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
You've gotta get the Typhoon into the tech lab. Right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief in his office once it's secure.
Roger that.
Of course he does. Malik. All right. I think I'm gonna call it there. It was a good first mission. We fucked up a little bit, and then we salvaged it more so towards the end. But I enjoy this game. I hope you guys enjoy it too. It's been a little while since I played this. I gotta get used to some of the controls still. I might change some of the controls, like I might change the hiding to toggle instead of hold, because right now it's hold, so I have to hold down the right mouse button. Although I might keep the aim down sight as it is. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed excuse me. I hope you enjoyed this session of Deus Ex Human Revolution, Day of Sex Human Revolution. And I hope to bring more of it in the future if you guys enjoy it. I certainly enjoy it, and even if you guys don't enjoy it, I'm probably going to keep playing it anyway. But thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next session. See you later. Bye-bye.